Yeah.
The right corner.
I'm in the right corner of the map almost.
Okay, we're on your live. We're live streaming now. Since we're like just getting into this.
Wait, so if I say something like really bad, like
no one cares, this is YouTube.
You're live streaming YouTube now?
Yes.
Like my YouTube?
Yes, that's what I just told you. I said I was setting up the stream.
Alright, I forgot you guys. You guys share it on YouTube.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see.
That's not my job.
Oh, I found it. I found it. I found it. I found a total. I found a total. Wait, that's
name.
Not...
I see your name. I'll back it up.
Oh, then. I found a total.
Cool.
I don't like the total.
I'm really scared.
Dude, there's a random dude here.
What?
Yes,
there is.
I'm gonna shoot him. Oh no, he's on my team.
Oh! That's who I was looking at. I thought that was a turtle, but I was like, wait, are the digits messed up or something? Oh, I missed him. I shot him, but I missed.
What is he driving?
He's driving an AA. A little AA. Do you see him right there?
He's driving a piece of the team.
Yeah, I got him.
I got really confused when I saw that. I was like, wait, that's not a T-28. Yeah, it was like, I was like, he's not in a T-28. I just got really confused there for a second.
Like, oh, Mark shot at me.
Where's the T-28? Where is the T-28?
He's near his spawn, left leg. I'm going after this tiny thing.
Why don't you help me go after the
T-28? Dr. Purdy.
He won't go after this.
No.
I'm just going back to the killing. I'm not sure what he's shooting at.
I don't think he realizes this is a custom battle. Or, no, he does. Because you can only join custom battles.
Hey, friend, I went
out that
way.
What? Yeah, probably gonna die.
Hey, your friend's dead.
Oh, thanks, man.
Wait, where's the Tupa Toto?
I'm
hit. I need to ricochet, so he's in the back, dude.
What'd you do?
It was like a fly landing on him.
Oh, did you kill him?
No.
Hey, Dalton, you see what I'm doing here? You see what I'm doing?
Hey,
don't shoot at me again,
please. He's in a Mustang now.
Yeah.
He's gonna drop bomb.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Oh, the other guy's in a Mustang now.
That's what I just said.
Yeah, bomb.
Why are you in that spot? That's such a like. Why? That's such a stupid spot. You said you were on the right side of the map. Do you know your right and left?
I'm not.
Do you know your right from left?
Yes, I do. Can you stop them? That's very irritating.
No.
Oh god, I'm drowning. I'm drowning. He's gonna drop a bomb on me, no! Shut up. I can't fire artillery at you either. What did we do to penetrate this, Dalton? Wait, shoot out his tracks, Dalton, so he can't turn to shoot me. Shoot his track so he can't turn. Shoot at his track so he can't turn. And then we could go up and just ram him.
I hit your ammo, nothing.
My driver was one hit.
Shoot his tracks out! Fine, I'll do it.
I can't hit your gun.
Did I destroy his track? I think I destroyed his track.
I destroyed my track.
I have nothing. Help me, friend.
Dalton. Shoot his tracks out. Shoot his tracks out.
I can't move.
But why?
I'm on fire!
Alright.
It says
you
60 or press 60 to smash everybody.
Don't kill me, please.
Alright. Just like I said, it's turn barrel.
I got a fire in there. GG's, mate. GG's. Cool. Don't just accept it. Accept it. Accept it. Accept it. Okay, I'll let you kill Dalton first. I can't, I'm reloading! There we go. Now I can just kind of spawn camp him. Like, I can't really do anything.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they always find out
with it. Well, if he doesn't have a T95. That's even worse.
I really hope he doesn't spawn on the other one. Because, God,
I don't know why y'all's audio like is all messed up. It just does. It just does sometimes. Unless we're online. Where is he?
I don't know.
Hurry, bitch, come on, dude. He's in a plane. Why is he in a plane? Why are you in a plane?
Because he's hip.
I don't have any rockets, so I can't really do anything. I'm just gonna spray you with my mini machine guns.
Is that a jet?
Yep.
Dalton, we're never gonna be able to hit him. Might as well shoot each other.
Look at how far ahead you have to shoot to get him.
No, I'm reloading! I hope it doesn't spawn at the time I'm reloading.
Stupid pilot.
No, but I got bombs now. No, I lost control of the whole thing.
Sure. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Especially with the jet. Too many Gs. Too many G-forces. And make sure not to shoot him right as he spawns because they have a protection for like, what is it, 5 seconds or something?
Yeah. I found out the hard way.
yeah, me too. Oh, come on! Dalton. Look. Really?
To the left. Is that anything?
Tis.
He just crashed. No, he didn't crash. He's in the trees.
I'm gonna leave. I have a reason to leave.
Okay, go ahead, dude.
Ha! Where are you going?
Oh, I'm reloading my can. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, I hit him.
That tank shell is so close. Oh. Yeah, a good thing I had a reason to move. I had a reason to move.
I
heard him. I hit you. I only have 7.62, so. What are you in, Dalton?
Martyr. Wait.
The best tank in the game.
I can kill that. I kill that in my plane.
Dude, die. So, be a tank.
Alright, after I killed him.
Fine, we'll just take your base.
Fine. No.
I can hear the clicking in the background.
You guys have actually really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. No, I actually.
What do you have, a 12.6mm machine gun?
Yes.
What? Not you. I was talking to Dalton. What happened?
You just decapitated.
Did he just like kamikaze you or something?
Yeah, like a swing
through the top of my tank. Dang, I didn't know you could use planes because I could have a B-25 bomber up in here. I don't like those.
Very fun, and you're gonna lose all your stuff. Lose your stuff.
I really don't like the M46 Tigers.
Oh god, that was close.
What's your friend? Your friend's out, he left.
Yeah, the top speed on this thing's like 42 miles an hour, so like,
what? It's like,
they're making. It's like a remake of it, but it's got modern stuff in it, like the
M1A
room.
No.
Thanks.
Oh,
GG's.
Kyle, are you dead?
Yeah, a couple seconds, I'd say.
I'm coming to save you.
You shot my gunner, so like...
With my what? Of armor, I shall save you.
Did that ricochet?
What? What?
Oh, that no. That's not... I have a blue house with a blue window.
Yeah, GG's. 25 second repair. I can still shoot you, you know. You might want to back up a little bit more. Even though my reload is 40 seconds. I can't shoot artillery at you. You're too far in your base. Why would it? Oh, come on. Stop increasing my reload time. Or not my reload time, my repair time. I'm trying to repair here. Dalton, shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him.
I can't penetrate him.
Really? Ow.
I mean, I'm even using heat rounds. I can't get through. Ow, my whole gun turret.
I'm just spraying you with machine guns.
Wait, you said you're using heat rounds even though... What? Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh.
What? Yeah, I killed you with heat. I didn't even use ABC here.
Okay. Yeah, you only have like 180 millimeters of armor on that thing. What's the armor on that patent anyway? Because like I couldn't penetrate many parts of it. Yep. Just roll with it.
Oh, you're in that thing. I hate that thing.
Which one? I have an explosive equivalent to like 46 kilograms of TNT. 152 millimeter cannon. What? Oh, what was that explosion? I killed his gunner, so he doesn't have that good of aim now.
Okay.
Earlier. Yes, I do. I killed your gunner and your loader.
No, my loader is slowly bleeding out.
Isn't it dead or dead?
Yeah. Like, if somebody kills my loader in these Russian tanks, these higher tier Russian tanks, I'm just like, GG's. Because it's like a minute reload time. So I'm just like, nope. Ow! Where'd that come from? Left side. No, wait, what? Oh no, I was aiming at him, basically.
Ah! He scraped me.
Carl, I could have one shot him, come on.
Shut up. Busy.
What? I got hit from the back, what?
What? Oh no, it probably just went through and hit the back.
Can you stop scraping
me?
I tried
okay.
To
I broke his optic.
I mean, yeah. Come on, we're doing good in tier 3 and 4 against a tier 5 tank.
This is tier 4.
Well then. I thought that... No, that's a...
Dang it. Can you stop scraping stuff?
Come on!
Can you please stop scraping my paint? I'm here with the artillery. I haven't it's green where I'm shooting you. But I don't know what to do. He's not doing anything.
I see where I'll be dead, but I'm reloading.
Critical hit. Yes.
Ooh. Really with the KV-1B? Sweet.
Now it's my turn.
Yeah.
Oh god, this thing doesn't have good brakes.
Where is he? On the left side. Yep.
No. Mm-hmm. Distraction. Here, I'll help you repair. If I can get across this river someday. Okay. What is that, like, all you upgrade on your people? Is reload or is repair? Or something?
No, this came back, so.
Ooh.
I said, you killed my loader.
Ha! Hey, buddy.
Twice.
I told you I killed your loader. Oh. Made him bleed out. Shut up. No one cares about you. Wait, let me help you repair. Oh, no, you're good. Come on. You're gonna kill me with shoot shots! Ow! He's actually doing a lot of damage. Stop.
Stop missing.
I'll flank him. Hey, what? How much armor do you have on the rear of that tank?
Not a lot.
Sweet.
Kyle, I need to tell if you're gonna get close enough to the rear of his tank.
Yeah, shut up. If you just keep him distracted, he doesn't really have to worry about me. And then he'll go for you. Ooh! Hey Dalton, when I go around the back of him, he'll turn his turret to shoot me, and you can shoot it through the back of his turret and kill him. Just do that, okay?
What?
What happened? Well, I can't aim down when my cabin's in the way.
Good to know.
But I just gotta shoot from the side of my tail. When I try to look at the armor on this vehicle, it just says there's no armor in it.
Oh, come on. Sorry.
Hey there, buddy. How are you? Hey, buddy. Please don't shoot me. It's not like I can hurt you.
Wait, are you on?
Oh, I just can't hurt anybody. Hey, buddy. What?
What is that?
It's a thing. Oh, you shot my driver. I can't aim down. No. Did you just shoot me with a machine gun or not even like shoot? He killed me with a machine gun. That's what happens.
We won.
We won? We won? We won forever.
Oh, I think we had more points and the game ended. Yeah,
what?
That was 20 minutes.
What?
Yeah, it was 20 minutes barely. We only battled for 9 minutes though.
That's legitness.
Alright.
Yeah, you'll do online battles?
Yeah. Oh yeah, sure.
Which one do you guys want to do?
Online. Change to tier 3 or... Yeah, three. Change all your...
Three, please.
2?
Fine.
But you guys know my tier 3 is horrible, right?
Wait, are we doing tier 2 or tier 3?
Oh, tier 2.
Tier 2. Okay, we're doing tier 2.
2?
10.
Yes. 10.
Fine.
That would be like M1 Abrams territory, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I just said that.
Oh, I didn't hear that. I want to SU-122
PFA. You know the armor on the M1 Abrams is equivalent to like 1,000 millimeters?
No, it's 600. 100 millimeters of depleted uranium is equivalent to 600 millimeters of rolled steel.
I read it was like 850.
Don't quote me on that, anybody, because that's probably not right.
Frankie,
I'm
that's where you got that.
Oh, yeah, okay. Hurry up. Start an online arcade battle.
I'm waiting for you guys. Are you guys ready?
No.
You see, Kyle? Russian people. God.
Yeah.
Wait, is that tier 3? Oh, good gravy. Okay.
Good gravy.
I don't know why I say gravy.
I got gravy.
It's because you like gravy.
Yes, I love gravy.
Okay. Oh, I can get hole charges for the. Where's the hole charge? How do I get hole charges?
Wait, 75mm L-48 cannon? What's the L-48 cannon, Kyle?
I don't know.
I have an L-48. Wait, that's only 80mm. What? Better?
That's 80. Okay, that makes sense. Where's. I'm confused.
I'm gonna start researching this. I'm gonna go down to the Egg Panthers. Oh, the Ferdinand! I'm getting close to the Ferdinand!
What? No! Ferdinand!
I hate the Ferdinands. I think everybody hates Ferdinands, except for the people who drive them.
Oh, wait, preview. How much armor does it have in the front? Armor? Holy crap!
I think everybody hates Ferdinands.
It's huge.
Yeah. Wait, how much is it actually?
On 200 millimeters front?
In the front?
Yeah, it's
what?
It's huge.
Then I should be able to penetrate that.
Oh, wait, there's only 100 two... on the front thing, like on the two front plates. And it's 80
to go through
on
two
the top,
plates.
So you could probably bounce a...
wait, it's two plates of 200?
Yep, there's two plates of 200. It's
oh, there's two? Wait.
God!
Yeah,
real
hard. No, I only see one.
I know, good gravy, am I right?
Oh, nope, there's two. Yeah, I'm gonna get one soon.
So yeah, if you shoot that that their plate with the he round, then you can shoot all that thing.
Has anyone ever shot a round down the barrel and killed them?
Yes.
I have.
I shot a round down the barrel in Earth of Canna Breach. Alright, is everyone ready?
Oh,
oh
no.
Sure
I'm in the wrong I'm in the wrong yeah, okay. I'm ready now.
I'm ready.
Promotion.
I'm ready.
Promotion. I'm ready. Promotion.
I'm ready. Promotion.
We're all in tier 2, right?
Yes. Mark. Okay, cool.
Just
tier 2. No tier 3s at all.
Yeah, yeah.
No tier 3s at all.
Yeah. Oh, poop.
Okay,
poop.
Make sure.
I forgot to change this one. No, stop.
No!
Top.
I was spamming escape.
Uh-oh.
So now we're going to be in a tier 3 battle and I have 80 millimeters of armor.
I have 80 millimeters of armor penetration.
I hope. I forgot to get rid of one little tank.
Watch, I have
SU-1. Is it a tiger?
No.
Actually, I have an SU-122 that has like 165 millimeters of armor pin, so.
In tier 2?
Yeah. It's that little stubby one with the howitzer.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I use whole charges with.
Oh, yeah.
Stubby tank.
And it's like, PURR!
Oh, at the moment, my computer charger is broken.
Okay,
I know. Dalton told me. Dalton
first
told
one
me
to spawn in. No one else is here.
Dalton told me it stays at like 2% battery.
I have like nothing.
Yeah, I thought he was lying, but then we screen shared and it was actually at 2.
It's barely keeping it up.
Barely.
You guys are my brother.
Yeah, we heard a thump.
Oh my god, spawn in you two.
Shut up, I'm loading. It's hard to record and play at the same time.
Mark, are you even spawned in yet?
Nope.
Jesus.
Okay, I'm spawned in.
Right, okay, there's Mark. There you go, Mark. Right.
What?
To your right, Mark. There you are. Okay.
SU-76. Wait. I don't see anybody yet. They're all invisible.
You have a lack of.
Shut up. Oh, there you are. Okay, let's go. Are we on the SPGs?
No.
Oh, dang. It's
sure
close enough to an SPG.
I must do something. Mark!
Oh.
Ram!
Oh, I see an M4. Real fast. Just kidding.
Mark, you have to shoot. What are you shooting at?
The T-34-85.
Up, T-34-85.
Wait, why is there a T-34-85? That's a tier 4. Come on, Mark.
Mark.
Hey.
Wait, is this a tier 4 battle?
Might be.
There's a KB-2 over there!
This is a tier 4 battle.
Oh, no,
oh god, there's two 234-85s.
I'm hit from the left.
What? That doesn't make any sense.
Oh, my left track.
Okay, I'm going flanking. Peace out, guys. I'm gonna go flank real hard.
Mark, how do you do this?
Why do I do it?
I can't move, Lati. Your transmission's broken. Poop butt. Poop butt. Okay, I'm flanking like really hard. Like full flank, bro. Like full flank. Okay. There's T-34-85. I don't want to deal with that.
Look at the chat.
That's never a 2-3-4. Oh. Help.
Making my way downtown.
Making my way downtown.
You're not in town.
Face is fast. Yeah. Fast. Making my way to die. Best name ever. I used it. I'm just thinking.
Oh god. Oh.
M6A1. There's so much.
It just bounced on me.
It's
stupid tank.
There's a Ferdinand! Oh wait, that's a Sherman MC.
This is very bad. This is very bad things happening.
Ah! It's shooting at me and it can't hit me.
There's a Sherman VC up here. Help. Ow! No, it shot my gunner!
We have to go to a tier 2 battle. I don't like it here. People are mean here.
There's a Sherman VC Firefly. Fine, I'm just gonna sit and spawn with the SE-122 and just be pew, 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 pew.
Oh, did you die?
Yes. Kyle? Yes.
Where is it?
It's up on the hill, like toward the right. Yeah, the direction y'all are going, it's up there.
Okay, fuck you. You have more armor. You go first.
Oh, poopy. That M6A1's gonna kill me.
Oh, not. I killed him if that round hits. Okay, I destroyed his track. This is not the most accurate gun ever.
They keep bouncing off me.
I hate that it still shows damage. What? Like, it says it damaged you. Even if it bounces.
Where can I hit?
I'm so dead? No, I'm not dead.
Oh, God. I just got hit by the enemy.
I'm about to kill the enemy, dude.
Kill him.
Come on, hit it!
Kill him, boy!
I'm aimed directly at it, but it won't actually hit it.
What are y'all doing with up here? Y'all need some, you need some 180mm of backup? Need 180mm of backup? There's an M18! Why are we in tier 2?
Yeah, I got shooting at him. Yeah, I got shooting at him. He can't shoot. I don't think he can shoot.
What are you shooting at, anyway? What are you shooting at?
M18 is immobilized. No, it's not. It's moving.
Final last words. M18 is immobilized. Never mind, it's still moving. Final last words. I can't find where to shoot.
Watch the M18. The M18 is about to explode. Ready? 3. He shot him. Two.
No, that was a different thing.
One.
There's a Sherman VC right here. Okay, he's dead. Someone took him out.
I'm hit by the M18. 234.
The
oh no, Crikey.
Crikey.
You sound like an idiot who turned into an Australian. Oh no, Crikey.
Thank you.
I'll do it again. Sorry, it's just so true.
I can't hit it.
Wait, if I can move up, I can come over that hill and pop him.
That's why.
You might want to check that, dude. You might want to back up before you repair.
Help.
Also. Like, just saying.
I'm coming. Help. I'm coming. Making my way down, Kyle.
I just see Kyle, like, while you're singing that.
Dun 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 dun. Wait, where'd he go? He's dead. Wait, he's somebody killed him.
Oh.
Somebody killed him right as he... Oh, wait, that was a T-34. Where's the T-34? Where's that T-34-85? Now.
I don't know.
Oh, I see him.
Oh god, what's up with that leg? No!
Oh, I have another one. I have backups from it. For it somehow. Huh?
I got him. I killed his commander.
Be back in a second.
Commandor. You killed his commandor.
That's all of his nonsense. Huh? Okay, be back in a second.
Yeah, that's true. Hello, Amy! Okay, we're good.
I'm coming, baby.
Wait, is there a tank behind me? There is a tank behind me. I'm safe now.
Crap.
Really? A T-34-85? Come on, we're in a tier 2 tanks. What is that noise?
Oh, you're shooting.
We're in tier 2 tanks, man. Tier 2.
Oh, I killed him.
Tier 2, man! Tier 2! I don't
know. Stop shooting me.
What tank did you leave anyway that's tier 3?
M6A1, I think.
Really? Why?
Sorry.
I can hear your machine gun going off.
My hand's falling to
sleep. Put it up, like, over your head. My commander's in the back, just kind of chilling back there. He's just like, so, y'all doing a good job? How's life? How's the life? You know? No, I'm serious. He's just like chilling in the back.
This guy just doesn't die.
Somebody can kill my crew by just shooting machine gun, like, or not even machine gun, they could probably just ram me and kill my crew.
Haha, I got you. Bam.
Bam. Bam.
Oh, I got his ammo. It just went kaploom.
Kaploom.
Are you dead?
No. I'm coming towards you.
What?
I had a spare one of these. I just had a spare laying in the garage.
So, I killed some
things.
So, I'm doing pretty good.
Oh, did you hear Dalton blow up his bike?
Ah, really?
Yeah, that's cool.
He showed me. I was like, oh,
fat
fast.
I was the one that diagnosed it.
I have to check.
Oh, really?
We're just talking about how crappy your bike is, Dalton.
I just got what? Two kills.
Huh? Yeah, you got two kills and we're talking about how crappy your bike is.
Explain.
He exploded.
High plus.
Oh, we're about to win! We're wieners! We're wieners! I only got 315 points that round. That was a terrible round. That's probably the worst round I've ever done.
Alright, I'll take out this tank.
That was your worst. I got 13th from the team.
I got two kills.
I'm below you. Oh wait, how is this possible? I'm below you, even though you didn't do anything.
Oh, no, I have a critical hit, though. Don't ask how.
Why?
It's just like brake system? I don't want that. What should I research?
Nothing.
Adjustment of fire.
Brakes are actually very valuable. Like,
two.
I kind of miss having them sometimes.
Okay, I'm ready.
Does your DRZ not have any brakes?
I have enough.
Just shut up. It does.
Yeah, shut up.
Just shut up, hey.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready. Promotion. I'm ready. Promotion.
I'm ready. Promotion.
Okay, let's go.
Why is there a German Churchill?
Oh, did you notice that you can't... What? I don't know. Did you notice that you can't monetize videos on your Valley benchmarks? Did you know that?
I did.
Okay. Because they have to be like professional something another.
Okay, now let's play. Germany doesn't have very.
Let's play.
Yeah, America does.
I have exactly 200,000 light bulbs.
Sweet.
I'm a screenshot.
I have 326,000. I have 326,000 light bulbs and 668,000 lions.
I got 11,000 lions, bro.
I did really bad for like a week, and then I lost all my lines. Like, I did that bad.
Oh, yeah, I've done that.
How many golden eagles do you guys have?
Golden eagles? I used to have, like... I'm probably gonna buy more.
I do. Like, but, two. Like, one thing about this game is, like, I was doing really bad. Like, I kept getting killed before I could get kills. I never got profit. So I just kind of went realistic battles for about 3 days. And then when I got back into arcade, I was just beasting and, like, killing everybody.
Yeah, see, do you like realistic? I love it.
Yeah, I like it. Sometimes.
I don't like it. I can't aim.
Yeah, well,
you suck.
You're bad. You're bad at judging. Yeah.
But he's a very judgmental person, anyway.
Huh?
No, good, see, nothing.
I'm not even
I heard what you say. I'm driving around.
So we're in a tier 2 battle, right?
I'm fully reloaded now.
Are we in a tier 2 battle now?
Yeah, tier 2.
Sweet.
Wait a minute, are we in tier 2 now? T-34, M4A1, Cromwell.
Yeah, we are.
M4A3, 105.
Yeah, yes. Ooh, the only point is the middle of town. This is going to be a battle of the ages. Yeah, this is going to be a battle of the ages.
Are you guys all
Yeah, I got howitzers.
Oh, wait.
Me and you should go snipe on a hill.
No, I'm getting a howitzer now.
Oh my god, spawn in!
I'm trying.
This is a big map.
I've been sitting here forever.
This is a big map to load, okay? And I am...
There you are, Kyle. You spawned on a hill. He's very majestic up there.
with my short little stubby cannon.
Alright, now. I see the ground. Mark, you got beat by a PlayStation.
Four?
The PlayStation spawned before you.
Ow! What was that? Wait, I thought you were getting a howitzer. Oh, wait, that is a howitzer.
Here you are.
Okay, what is that?
What did that?
Did that break you? Let's go!
Thank you!
Hey, retards, come on, let's go. Follow me.
Sorry, man. Hey, where's your friend?
What?
Where's
I'm in front of you.
Right,
I'm in front of you.
I don't see him.
We'll
I'm in an SU-122.
Well, guess what? I'm gonna come hit you right in the butt. Wait, doesn't that thing go faster backward than it is forward?
No, that's the IS-2. Or an IS version. I don't know. They have two reverse gears so they can go 10 miles an hour backwards. Wait, does this go faster backwards? No, it only goes 5 backwards.
Sorry,
Dalton.
Can't do that.
Oh, shoot.
It only goes 5 backwards. Ow! Who did that? Just shot my commander! Just shot my commander in the back of the head!
Hey, Timmy, is he dead?
No! Shot him in the back of the head!
That's why I did it. You damaged my tractor.
Is he dead?
No.
Oh gosh, I'm just dead. What's happening?
He still shot him in the back of the head.
Wham! Hey!
No,
wham.
Stop!
Mark!
Hey, I have the biggest cannon here. Tug it.
Back off, right? 105.
We're almost in their spawn, by the way, so you might want to, like, not.
Oh,
oh
wow.
What was that? I thought that was artillery. Ah!
Oh, I have
HP. Help! 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 Come on! Hurry up! No! This is death of me. I can't move. My engine's out. Hurry up! Shoot! No! They're to your right! To your right! To the right! To the
right!
Yes! There's everyone! But why did I regret this decision?
I got a critical hit.
I can't reload.
Me neither. Oh, I'm really dead now.
How long is your reload?
I'm just gonna walk backward. I'm not repairing it. This is so stupid. Why did you come over here?
Come on.
Why
come
is my
on,
reload
on,
that
on,
fast? Or this slow? Daniel, don't
dude, look to your left.
I know! That's where I was aiming! Okay, we're dead. I'm dead. Okay.
Oh, this is so stupid.
Mark,
that was a stupid decision.
You're so stupid, I couldn't move.
That was a stupid decision, I don't know why I did that. Okay, I spawned back in.
I got a critical hit on
T-34. You're in a lot of armor, okay? Shut up. Wait, on your front, you have a lot of front armor.
You finally did something.
No, I can't move, my fuel tank's damaged.
Wait, do you never...
I'm dead.
What? I missed!
Is your cannon broken? I was gonna say your cannon's broken.
No, I was at point blank range. I saw it hit his tank. I literally saw the bullet hit his tank.
Well, you could blame Kaiju for that.
Kaiju? You say blame the Kaiju?
I said Kaiju.
Oh, I thought you meant like the Kaiju like off of Pacific Rim. I was like, what?
Yeah.
I was just like, wait, what?
I'm
really
gonna
kill
that
T-34. I'm
gonna
T-34. That's hella ridiculous. There's a T-50. Why is there a T-50 over there? Oh, T-34. Like, the T-50 is like the worst tank you can have in this battle. It's a tier 1.
Oh, I thought I saw a Stug Life for a second, Kyle.
Stug Life.
Go ahead, Frank. T-50.
Nah, T-50 can't really do anything. Doesn't have very good cannon.
You bastard, you ran through.
I hate when people do that. Yeah, T-50 can't really do much. Just saying.
Attack the A-point.
I'm gonna come over this hill and pop him. Except if this M10... this M10's gonna shoot me, isn't it? Oh, it bounced. Sweet. What?! I am not doing. I hate low tiers.
Yeah, me too.
This is my place. That's why it's a gun.
Oh wait, I should use the KV-1 ZSI-5. That's a good tank.
Yeah, use that number thing you just said.
KV-1's the SI-5. It's better than the KV-1 L-11. As 100.
I'm about to get bombed.
Hey, team up. Yep, I agree.
Well, Mark, hold C while you're not aiming, and then aim while you're...
Hey, you're gonna stuh.
Yeah, I know, I know.
You're gonna stuh.
There's a stew right on the field.
That's all you're gonna say before I kill them.
You're gonna stuh. It's a stuh!
You're
dead.
You're gonna come to one.
KV-1, ZSI-5.
No, it's good.
That sounds like Kahuna. That sounds like such a sleek name, KV-1 ZSI-5. Or like, sounds like a movie.
I just nailed the M10.
Yeah, that the M10 shot me.
What?
KV-1.
Where is he?
That's a very great P50.
Can you guys help me?
I'm on my way. I'm going as fast as I can. I have the most armor in this game right now. I have 100 millimeter, or I have 120. I have 100. What? The T-50 can't penetrate anyone on you. It only has like 45 millimeters of armor.
You can. Can you stop
me? T-50's dead. Here, let me. I'm gonna repair Dalton. He's in the way. I am. Okay, now go repair him. No, help! Help! Repair me! Repair me! Repair me! What is happening? Oh crap! Panthered something next to me. Thanks to us.
Kyle, help me repair.
I am. I did.
SK, what can you do?
Turn, shoot it.
Kyle, I can't.
I got a critical hit. I killed his gunner. No, reload. Yeah. No, he killed my gunner. What is happening? Oh, really? No!
I killed the SUV driver.
Stop!
Drivers, so important.
Mark, shut up.
Well, I'm going to higher tiers.
Yeah, me too.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no, no, wait for me. I'm not dead yet.
Oh, I'm already
dead. I have another tank.
I just returned the hangar. Yes, I died three times.
Martyr to the rescue!
Oh, the best tank in the game.
The martyr only works in private matches.
It does. Okay. I think this one's my main one. Yas. Sweet! That's legitness.
I'm second in the team.
I don't know. Hey, is the KV-2 any good? Shut up.
Really good. I've been killed by it many times.
But I mean,
I'm coming to help you.
It has terrible armor, like 75 at flat angle.
But its gun is amazing.
It's only 122 millimeter armor pin.
Mark, look, I don't have a roof.
It has the same gun that's in the SU.
Yeah, I can see your man.
My gunner was wounded.
Oh come on, he got my track. And I'm dead.
Oh, that's 152 millimeter M10 howitzer in the KV-2.
Ah!
Right?
Okay, can we go to the higher, to like tier 3?
Oh! I didn't know that. The KV-2 does have
a... tier 4.
No, I don't know.
I'm in tier 4 right now. Like, I've set up for tier 4 at the moment.
Like, now?
We were in tier 3.
Now?
We were playing as tier 3.
That was tier 2.
Oh, it was tier 2. Wait. Do I have tier 3 tanks in a preset that's named tier 2?
Kyle.
No, I don't. Did you? Actually, no. I was looking. I was like, wait, I got
ready. Well, everyone return to the hangar.
I've been here.
I did.
I've been here.
Too.
So, let's do tier 3 now.
Tier 3? We were in tier 3! Wait. I don't have...
Kyle!
No, we weren't.
We were in tier 2.
I don't like... fine. Tier 2. Tier 3 is better.
I have a tier 3 loadout.
Tier 3 is okay.
No one has any tier 4, right?
I have tier 4.
Tier 3.
No,
tier
I mean
3.
Like in their selection.
Oh, let me check.
Tier
2. Tier 3.
I have a tier
3. 4.
I have a tier 5 jet.
Tier 2.
3.
Tier
5
jet.
2.
No, change your jet. Because I just think that can like... really mess up.
Sorry, Mr. Jet. Yeah, I have all tier 3s.
Okay.
Actually, hold on. Oh, I need some gold needles.
I can't believe the SU-152 is a tier 3. I can't believe that. 2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3.
Are you kidding? Yeah. This gun doesn't have ABC on it.
Okay, I'm ready.
Hold on. I
found
my
HCR. For everybody that's gonna watch this, I have up to
tiered
past like tiers 4.
Damn it. Well, I better
cat doing
balls.
What is your cat doing? What? Did you say balls?
Your cat just bit you.
Yeah,
so.
My cat's being weird.
I kinda want the SU-85M. Because it has like double the armor of the SU-85.
Why are you going Russian line? I'd go German.
Bro, I'm almost at the IS-3. I'm not stopping the Russian line.
Oh, IS-3. Oh, dude, go for it.
Dude, the IS-3 is so good. I call it the pancake. Pancake.
Pancake.
Pancake to the left. You gotta agree, the IS-3 is a scary weapon though.
Yeah, it is. I've killed one, I think.
Yeah, I've killed one with the T-44-122. I was studying them a while to figure out where to shoot them.
My cat spit the crap out of me. Go away.
Can you hurry up and start the round now?
Start. There's one person watching our live stream right now, Kyle.
There's two, actually. Hurry up and start it, yeah.
One person?
Yep.
Two.
Who is it?
Two people.
I don't know.
I bet some, like,
well, it gets a lot of views after it's not live. Like, the last one got like 50-ish.
Yeah. Wait, let me see.
But I couldn't monetize it. I couldn't monetize it because I had the War Thunder music on.
Do you still have it on?
No, I turned it off.
Okay. Yo, guys, I got a YouTube channel.
War Thunder with Kyle, 5 views. War Thunder with Dalton, 25 views. You see, the ones with my name in them get more views.
Or it's the perspective that we play of that looks better.
How would they know that my perspective sucks if they've never seen it?
Because they start watch. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Yeah, I forgot.
Dalton,
I just like my name more.
I don't know. Dalton, we're in Eastern Europe, but I don't have a map to look at. Like, where is it?
Did you ever find my YouTube channel?
Yeah, I found it. I didn't subscribe. I didn't do anything. I just found it.
What tank should I go first?
I'm subscribed to 500 channels. I don't need another one.
What tank should I go first? IS-1.
Because I've had the account since like 2009, I think. So it's just like I can't clear the subscriptions, and I'm not gonna go through and hit unsubscribe 500
times. I have a T-34-85, SU-152, KV-1, ZSI-5, IS-1, and a SU-85. Are y'all spawned in yet?
Yeah, I'm driving to the middle of the map now.
Oh god, wait for me. Where are you at? Oh, I see you.
I'm gonna SU.
Yeah, see how far ahead I am.
485. You're not that far ahead. Look,
really,
I'm coming over the hill right now.
You're only 500 feet away.
Well. I'm in the pay.
Why aren't you in your... Sorry. Wait, the Tiger's a
Should
tier 3, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ow.
Should I use ATCR or heat?
Heat. Use heat for now. If you can't find anything, then switch.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you don't really do that. You don't really do that with the Russian high caliber tanks because they take about 20 reload. Because 207 or... My main has 208mm of arm penetration. There's a Tiger H up ahead. Nope. Okay. It's gone.
SU-100Y.
He's outside.
My loader's one dip.
There's an SU-152 around that corner. There's a T-34.
What? Oh, is that Oh my god, no way.
What? I ricocheted off 152 on the side.
Yeah, that happens.
There we go. I hit it.
T-34E
here. Yeah, I'm shooting that.
Oh, man. Kyle.
What? There's a Tiger H going up ahead. And it ricocheted.
My loader really, really hurt. Ow!
Mojo, stop! Go away. We'd like you. Ow!
Bounce.
Kill bug. Mojo! Stop it.
You killed my
Mojo. No, I got to kill my KV-85.
I'm dead. Well, one of my tigers.
I ate some.
I saw that.
Oh.
That was cute.
No?
No, my head gets caught up.
Yeah.
That was cute. Okay.
Wait, where who shot you?
Well,
I'm
going 95
now. Oh,
I have SU-85. Or SU-1.
That one's right through.
Yeah, that KV-85 killed me. I should've got the iron.
Holy crap. That round went right through me. Now I don't have any really good tanks.
Where are we going, Kyle?
I don't know. Going on an adventure.
Kinda like this, I can't tell where you're looking because, like, you're always looking straight to the side.
I'm looking at you, actually. Oh, well, it's now I'm looking forward because we're getting into. That scared me.
What?
Because I saw that shot, okay. So I thought someone was shooting from around me.
I look, when I look, I explosive to shoot next to you, so it doesn't take.
Probably will.
Because I'm a good friend like that.
At least we're not unrealistic where you shoot me all the time. You actually hit me with that. You hit me with it.
Did it do anything?
Oh. What do you think? I have 75mm of armor in the rear. I think. There's an SU-100Y up over there. Keep moving, don't stop.
Where?
You see it?
Oh.
Back, back
yeah.
Left. Yeah.
Don't stop.
Believe it. Okay, we're past this building. You can.
Wait, is that copyright?
No, since you sang it. I don't remember.
That's at least 20% different from the original. At least.
No, I'm pretty sure you can do it.
I don't get the whole copyright thing.
Like taking money, somebody else material and making money off of it. And then you get yelled at.
Okay.
That's basically what it is. You can also get sued for money. But, you know,
yeah,
I'm not
gonna get yelled at.
Oh god, I'm stuck in a trench.
Help me.
Help, I'm stuck in a trench.
I like how when you're driving around, being all the rotation and Mark's like, I'm in a trench.
Help, I don't think I was gonna fall in there. No, I'm actually stuck. You guys help me.
Hit zero.
What? You're... Wow.
Well, that was out of the map, okay?
Can you help me, please?
No.
Oh wait, maybe I can...
This whole double
grid square. Yes. Cause I can. Huh! Thanks for the help, guys.
You're welcome. Shoot the secret reason we'll get you out of it.
No, I'm not really.
Kyle's dead. Oh, ricochet. Yeah.
Heh, they're killing each other now.
Yeah, you did.
Good job, me. Oh, no, there's a panzer thingamajigger.
Yeah,
I'm still repairing. Don't shoot me. Dude, this thing takes a beast. Oh, no, kept the KV-85. Stop shooting me!
Stop!
Okay, I got the KV-85. The KV-85's dead, but I'm gonna die. Can Churchill shoot that dude? Please! Shoot him! Mark, hurry up and shoot this dude that's shooting at me. Thank you.
Where are they?
He's right there. That just exploded. I'm repairing. Help me repair. I still have 4 crew members. I took so many hits in there. Like, it's ridiculous. Hey, my name is Nicholas. I'm gonna move this artillery fire. I hate how artillery fire can actually kill lower tier tanks.
That's true. That they'd make a lot of money out of that.
Yeah, I would definitely buy that.
What? Oh crap. Things. Things.
DLC for War Thunder.
Things.
Modern tanks, like modern tank mode.
I killed a Jag Panzer. Somebody shot. GG's. 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 I'm dead.
Oh god, they just tracked me, I think. Or alive.
Yeah, I'm dead. Wait, I thought I killed you.
Scott.
I don't know. I'm not gonna question
it. You gotta keep bagging up. Can you guys come help?
I'm coming into IS-1.
I'm coming. I'll be there. I'm slow, okay?
I'm in an IS. Come on, I'm in an IS 1. You think this isn't gonna be slow? We have 3 viewers.
3?
Yeah.
Hold on a sec.
Is the IS
No. none of the ISs are good until you get the IS-2 1944 and the IS-3 and the IS-4s and past that. Because the armor, they didn't slope it until until the IS-2 1944. That's when they did slope it.
Oh,
dude.
I'm waiting for the
That's hilarious.
Is it M4A3? 105 up here.
There's a KV2 over here. I'm gonna stay near this thing. Feel safe.
I just got like 4 kills this in a row.
Why do you feel safe around that? The reload time's 40 seconds, I think.
Yeah, but yeah, it's not good. Where are you, Kyle?
I don't know. I'm trying to help repair this dude, but I just can't. So, I don't know. Somebody killed him.
Don't hurt me. Oh, I got a phone on. Drive.
What?
Hey, Mark. Back.
Or Vonk, drive? What?
There's a
cable 2
over there.
I'm sorry, that was not English. Horizontal turret drive.
What'd you
that
say?
No!
Oh, I'm dead.
What'd you say?
I'm dead.
Like, what'd you say what'd you say the first time?
I said, I killed these horizontal turrets.
I was
reloading
and I almost got
killed. Oh.
Oh, sorry. Well, yeah. Sorry, not sorry.
Hey, it's a zero again. I'm still taking it.
My bad. Fucking. Which is useless because we're about to win.
You're really, really hardcore fucking.
Well, I was helping a T-34 up there that was fighting an M4A3, 105.
How?
I missed!
God, your tank is so tiny. Dalton, it's so scary. KV-85, just kidding.
There's an M18 up here.
Pointless tank that...
I got his transmission.
Right, Kyle... wow, Ryan. Kyle has.
What?
Wow, we just raffle something.
Yeah, we did. Bomb stomp.
They just got.
Ooh, kill assist.
Ah, fire! Oh, best one.
We won.
Yes, we won.
Mojo, hey, Kelsey. Oh, come on, stop it! Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh, go away. Nobody likes you. Mojo, stop. Walk it over the cord! Go away! Nobody likes you!
How did I get 10th place?
Wait, what was that? I was 11th! No!
You killed 5 tanks.
Me?
Who did?
And Dalton did absolutely nothing.
I know!
The IS-1 actually did pretty good that run. But,
Again?
What?
Yeah.
But Dalton, start. Yeah, 2-3. Because Dalton doesn't have any tier 4 tanks. just buy a tier 4 tank. Buy a mouse or something. That's tier 5.
Buy a mouse.
I don't think you can buy a mouse.
Wait a minute.
We can boost research to it.
I know I just canceled it. You got me mad. But what tier 4 tanks can I actually buy? Like,
well, if you're in Germany.
This. 200 millimeters of armor.
Oh, you can get the front. You can get the IS-2 Revenge. That's really good.
Oh, yeah.
IS-2.
I get that.
No, I'd get...
I want German stuff, though.
Oh, no, you can get the Jagdpanzer. Panther. Not Panzer. Panther.
Don't
or
do
you
that.
Get
no.
The...
Panther.
The Panzer Fresswagen.
The Jagdtiger, I think, is the dumbest tank in the game. I hate them.
The what is?
The Jagdtiger.
Why?
Well, if you look at the armor, it's like 100, 250 millimeters. And it has a 128 millimeter cannon that has 264 millimeters of armor penetration.
I might buy the IS-2. The IS-2 Revenge.
Yeah, the Egg Tiger is crazy.
Yeah.
I might buy the IS-2 Revenge. It's $40, dude. So worth it.
It is? Wait, what is this? Wait. How much is
Oh, you can't even use heat rounds to kill the egg tiger because, like, the top armor is 50 millimeters. Well.
Wow, 122 meter guns. That's what, nice.
That's like the that's the main cannon for high tier Russia.
It costs 50 bucks to get anything good, like, or not really 50. I guess you could get it for cheaper if you bought a few. If you bought more eagles.
Yeah, yeah, we get it, we get it.
Yeah, it's hard to explain.
There's 9 tanks so with the Russian 122 millimeter cannon. Like their main cannon.
What? It's good or no?
It is good. It's 100. It's 208 millimeters of armor pin with a regular, heat shot. So it's pretty
That's
good.
That's
Hurry up and start the
battle. My 90 gets like 300.
Start the battle. Well,
Wait,
yeah.
Boost research. I have 24 eagles.
But they're extremely destructive if you can hit through. If you can go through, like one shot anything basically.
Oh yeah, the round is really good.
Yeah, I mean I can one shot anything in the game with it. Easy. So also has a really high muzzle velocity. What is it?
You guys ready?
Yes, we've been ready.
Start the thing.
You can activate it when you're
activating on my boosters.
You can activate it as you
What?
What? Does he know there's? Does he know there's Britain? Because Britain sucks.
I hate. Might start on the British tanks.
Yeah, I started doing it in tier one. I started doing it in tier one. Then I was just like, no, I can't do this. Because I mean, the first tier tank that you can get has 100 millimeters of armor penetration, like 78 millimeters of armor. It's just like, why? Why?
Not like that. You're in it. I
mean, it's just I don't feel like I'm playing a game. I just feel like I'm turkey shooting turkeys in a barrel.
Maybe later.
My tier 2 has about 200 millimeters of armor penetration with heat rounds. Okay, I'm spawned in. Wait for you guys.
I'm still loading the game.
Any day now. Looking around, this is a nice map.
Forgotten Forest.
Shooting at a pole.
Chaos 8 module, be nice.
Okay, sorry guys, I'm back.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it that in my tiger, I can't kill anything,
Because it's
tiger,
not it's not the tank, it's the driver.
Here's the thing. You're stupid and can't get at me, you like, don't know where I am.
Go away, Mojo, nobody wants you. Mojo, you're tripping over my wire again.
Mojo,
no, my dog.
Kyle, are you
in the SU-122? I'm not using an SU-122, that's tier 2. I have an SU-152.
Yeah,
I'm in a heavy tank.
Heavy as a weight, actually.
Yes.
I think
it's the same thing. If it's a heavy tank, that means it weighs a lot. Wait, why is there IS-2 here? Sir.
That's not
sir.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Is this a tier 4 battle?
It is. There's T-44s. There's a tortoise. I'm not. Nope. Tortoise. Nope. I'm just noping out of here. This has 10 mile an hour reverse gear. That's pretty fast. There's a tortoise. There's SU-120. Stop! There's ISU-122. I have to shoot him when he comes around that corner. Okay. We can just shoot him now.
I just shot the general person.
Yes, just notifying that we're there. Just send them a warning shot. There you go. Send them a warning shot.
I did that.
I don't like being in low tiers. The worst tier. Killed by IS-2?
IS-2.
Yeah, I killed him. Is that a, there's an SU-122 around that corner.
What?
I kill his gunner. He can't shoot right now. I kill his gunner.
I got him.
I said I need to find 40.
I killed his gunner. He can't do anything. No, don't. You got in the way. Okay, he's dead.
Oh, I got him.
He's dead.
You got
I love how fast this tank can reverse though. Dias. Dias variations. Ooh, that's I'm not going over there. I'm not going that direction with the T-28. I'm going the opposite. Yeah. Dalton, I just went the complete opposite direction of that T-28.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, you got killed by his team.
I watched that mark at a
T-28.
Well,
I
got
that. I was in the chair too.
Yeah, you
can
get my ammo.
Ammo wreck.
Because he hurt sideways. So I can have a chance that I directly hit his ammo.
Ammo wreck.
That was quite sad.
It is.
For you.
Oh,
T-28. Oh, I got a fire on that T-28 because I shot it in the rear. It had his rear sticking out from behind a house. I don't know if it has protection equipment or fire protection.
Excuse me, T-34-57.
Can you die now? I hit you like 4 times or something. I'm
shooting that T-34-57 also. Kill him. Nice
bounce. Oh, come on. A tank in front of me deflected my shot. The T-28's moving. Turtle's on the move. The turtle is on the move. Also, Naya is too.
Where is
he? He's looking at me.
Where are you?
Oh,
you're good.
I wasn't in a good pile.
No, I said the turtle's on the move. I didn't say he was
looking. I don't
dude! I like this IS-1. I'm getting like horizontal turret shots, so it's just going straight through. There's a PT-76 over there.
What gun does it have?
It has a... I think it's an 80mm? That's 139 pin. It's not that bad, actually. It's the same. Oh, no, it's an 85mm. Yeah, because it has the same turret as the KV-85. Ooh.
There's an M4 helping this turtle.
That just sounds so wrong in so many different ways.
Oh, right. There's a panther over there, I swear.
Panther's not that bad.
There's a bomber flying up
high. Dude, I don't know what's happening here.
No.
Oh, that was such a good hit. The Shermans are actually pretty hard to kill. Like, they have that. Oh. Well, my reign's over. I got five kills in the IS-1.
Oh, it's a PT-76. We're gonna have a battle.
I wanna kill it.
PT-76, they have a 17mm of armor on the front.
I got critical hit and I barely skimmed the side of it.
Hey, they're in our spawn, by the way. Like, right when you spawn, just move.
Back up.
Yeah, I mean,
I got more bombs coming.
I'm gonna take that 485 right now. Hey, did you kill that piece, PT-76?
Yeah.
Okay, true.
Tracks, pretty much. Straight out there. There's a dude behind me, I'm scared. Oh, my gun's broken.
That's awesome.
Really? Again? My track again?
Have you ever shot a heat round with a heat round? Somebody shot one at me, but like right as that happened, I shot it, and there's just a giant explosion in front of me.
Yeah, nothing. God, that ice cream did it.
Yeah.
That round was really good.
It was KV-1.
Oh my goodness gracious.
I
almost
did
this.
I asked two.
Oh my god.
T-34 to
85.
I'm gonna stay behind the tortoise. is it enemy or friendly? Wait. Hey, I'm gonna come with you, Mark. I'm gonna follow you. I'm gonna SC-18.
Yeah, let's go.
I have the biggest cannon in the game.
No, you don't. I think there's a 130.
I'm back.
No, this is a 152.
Millimeters. Gone.
Yes! That's why it's a SC-152.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's
how
a tortoise.
How many millimeters? Depends, yeah.
Like, depends what round you're using. With regular armor piercing, it's like 170. But with hull charge, it's about 300-ish. 300, in that 300 range.
I can't penetrate
the
storm, so
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to come over this hill and shoot anyway.
Help. Just wanna go back. That was a tiger two down there.
I hit his transmission and my cannon breeches. Hey, can you help me repair? My cannon breeches broke. Currently dying. State them. There's a yag panzer over here. I feel pretty safe. Next to him. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna take another shot at the tortoise.
Windows tab.
What happened to Dalton? Dalton. Is he in games? He was. I think he went back there. How often do you play with them? This in 3 leave here. Oh, that's a rock. How much do you play War Thunder? Mark? Mm-hmm. What happened? I don't know.
Hello.
Hey.
You guys
there? Yeah, what happened?
I have no idea. I don't know.
I don't know what happened. Oh no, there he is. Just to assure you, I have 6 kills and y'all 2 have 0. Just throwing that out there.
Oh, I got wrecked.
I asked who. What is happening? What is happening? What's your mission? I don't know. Just don't question it. I don't know. He might have like returned to hangar and like test drove a vehicle. He's at like kicks you out of the squad.
What?
That was a ricochet? I went point blank up to behind a T-34-85. And, like, it ricocheted.
Oh, no, he's still in the game.
Yeah. But, like...
What the fuck? Maybe he's taking shit.
I don't know. Oh, come on. Yes! Oh, he was already killed. Okay, never mind.
Be right back. I think we made an ad.
I don't. Dalton. Dalton.
Alright, I'll be right back. Oh yeah, by the way, don't tell him I said this, but he sucks at this game.
He does. Dalton.
He's like, I have a Tiger 1 that has 700,000 digit penetration.
Ooh, Tiger. Ooh.
I got one, so it's carry out.
It's only 2-3. Oh, yeah, three.
I'm in a Hellcat. Fritz of Kitty.
Oh, wait, are you doing tier 4 now? Wait, you'll do tier 4 and just mess with him?
Yeah, sure. Just one sec. I gotta find something.
Alright. Okay. Tit-tat. Then I got the SU-152. IS-2 goes here. When I get a 1944, it goes there. T-34-85. What? Oh. What? Dalton. That's a different cannon. GSI S-53. Dalton, I can hear you sniffling. when's he gonna get back?
Still there?
Yeah. I could hear I could hear you sniffling. And you're laughing.
Oh, dude, I'm so close.
I'm stopping the live stream.